help out our sick people, but we need to make sure that we stay healthy. So use the proper sanitary procedures out there.
Tell me about this AI.
To take control of a sector of drones, we need this AI to hijack the drone control program. The AI is the centerpiece of our campus on Darkwood Island. The campus is built overlooking St. Patrick Lake.
Now, do you know what kind of sentinel presence is on that island?
It's bad. Lots of soldiers. Lots of surveillance.
All right. So how do I get my hands on the AI?
Find Christina Cromwell. When Grace Maddox, our lead computer scientist, got a little controversial, Cromwell took over the AI department. Maddox is brilliant, but Cromwell will know the AI inside and out. If we're lucky, she'll know how to get it.
good to have more firepower.
Position.
I got nothing to report over here.
Ready to shoot. Okay, Ghostly. We're clear.
Nice shooting.
Combat drone's battery is drained.
To the target.
All set.
Roger. Moving to the target. Sniper ID'd. Sniper acquired. Got him. They're down.
Solid work.
To our location. Over.
Clean kill, Ghost.
Say again, last. Say again, last.
Shot, Ghost Lead.
Well, look who just showed up. Enemy backups here.
Two alive ones.
They have a heavy. I'm here, laying down fire.
Nice going.
Let me down.
Stay short.
Batteries empty. Drones out.
Check your position.
I got it. Okay, so better view in effect, Nomad.
Bleeding out close. Find some cover.
Find the caller. Proceed with caution.
I got you. I'm on my way. You're set.
They got
it
dead.
Target hit. Get your asses on cover before it's too late.
Keep your heads down!
Let's go, let's go!
That's the stuff!
Combat drones out.
Oh, they won't know what hit them.
Ghost lead. Drone shut down.
Could have used it right about now.
Just showing off.
Moving!
Enemy contact!
Get low!
Enemy stay quiet. Shit, yeah.
Contact! We got enemy contact!
Copy that. Heal, light him up.
Calling combat drone.
The drone will give us an extra edge.
Not another one.
What the hell is this shit?
Sorry. I'm a scientist. I've been analyzing these test results for hours. We're getting nowhere.
What are you trying to achieve? Abstract art?
No. But I'm starting to think the Skell Security R&D Center gave us a bad batch of paint. It's making these drones behave erratically. They either lose their way or full-on crash into the walls. You know, I've lost a dozen in the last hour.
Well, that's inconvenient. So what's the pain actually supposed to do?
Well, I mean, not this. I mean, okay, it's paint, so it's supposed to look pretty, but it's also supposed to act as a trigger signal for the drone, so clearly somebody over there screwed up.
If it's causing this sort of chaos, it might be worth my while. Now, you said you got this batch from the Skell Security R&D Center, right?
Yeah. Okay, I wonder if these drones are still prototype versions.
Thank you.
Dr. Christina Cromwell. My name is Nomad. I was a soldier in one of the choppers that crashed on Aurora. I'm working with Jay Skell.
He's alive? Oh. I mean, Ayanna Puri's announcements are so scary. How is he?
Well, we're working to get civilians safely off of Aurora. But we need your help.
But this island, the ex-cop who works for Sentinel, Ian Blake, he's got this island locked tighter than... Well, the surveillance drones we made to keep us safe, they're now keeping us prisoner.
There's a big difference between surveillance to keep people safe and being a totalitarian peeping Tom.
Yeah, yep. I can't object to that sentiment.
Look, now Jace thinks he could take down enough of the drones so we can get some people out of Aurora and bring some help in.
And Jace wants the AI.
Bingo.
The security team ran an assessment on our systems a couple of months ago. If you can find those reports, it'll, you know, give me an in on how to hack the AI.
Won't those holes be fixed by now?
No. I don't think so. Most advanced place on the planet, but the bureaucracy is as slow as anywhere. Try Archimedes Hall. That's the data center. You should find the reports there.
Shit, man. Please.
investigate anything that seems useful. I'll bet there's good intel here.
Thank you. remember, if you see anything suspicious, call it in.
Yeah, this is bull.
I definitely...
Shit! That's hostiles engaging, people!
Surprise, shitbag. Give me your PC password, and this ends without you screaming in pain.
All right, okay. Look, I'll talk. Here's my password.
Watching a movie.
Looks like a previous hack attempt was halted by the automated security network.
Cybersecurity wasn't part of my... It's not my thing. But I mean, yes, we should be able to bring the network down.
Is this gonna be more computer hacking?
For me. For you, it's more like shooting and exploding stuff.
That'll do just fine.
Okay. In theory, I could download the AI if you can plug a dongle into the system at the comm center. But I mean, he's not stupid. Blake is using our security network.
So can we get the network down? We just need it down long enough for the upload.
Yeah. Sure, taking out the mountaintop antennae would slow the network down on Darkwood Island. That would buy you time. But the hard lines. If you can also cut the hard lines, but those are, like, in this cavern by the coast. If you can also cut those, I should be able to download the AI.
You just sit tight. I'll make it happen.
You're... Wow. You're confident. I'll meet you at the spot I put on your map. Good luck.